It was a forbidden place. The idiots call it Kegwai. Cursers. Bastard of the Raven. The Comanche War Council met on this land to decide the fate of many nations and the promise of annihilation to the white man. Those days have passed, perhaps. The Indian War Council is gone. Unfortunately, the hate created by that time is not. The evil in that unholy war did not die. In legend, this place is guarded by the Comanche spirit who rides the wind to keep the evil here, alone, away from all else. Treaties between men were dishonored. The word broken in the name of progress.